By properly handling fish, Alberta's anglers can reduce harm caused when they catch and release. If a fish doesn't look like it can immediately swim away on its own, it might need your help. In rivers, face the fish upstream and let water run through its mouth and gills. In lakes, slowly move the fish in a figure-eight pattern. For more on how to properly release fish, please visit mywildalberta.ca/fishing.